Hello, I am Diane, and I am a giant, and I can attack all enemies, and I have a giant hammer, and I can attack all enemies, and I have giant arguments, and I can attack all enemies.
What's up everybody, DZ for you today with another 7 Deadly Sins Grand Cross video. Today's topic, as you can see in the background by yourself and from the intro, oh my god, I really need a new intro. Today's topic, Green Giant Hammer Diane, and yeah, she's basically one of the most useless character in the game. But yeah, let's go with her passive. Her passive is the Waving Will, yeah, that's how you pronounce this shit. Increases allies' defense related stats by 10% for every debuff on the hero. Yeah, so you wanna get debuffed. That's nice, I guess. Whatever the fuck. Yeah, her first skill is attack on enemies and with 150% of damage, and I need to stop talking like a retard. Yeah, and 225 and yeah, 375, it's pure stupidity. And yeah, her second skill, what the fuck, yeah, my ghillie just won the raid, but no, yeah, her second skill is also an AoE, and he can attack on enemies, and yeah, and on rank 2 it cancels stances, and on rank 3 it cancels stances and do 250 damage, and her ultimate is also an AoE, and oh my god, yeah, this is, it's literally pure damage, it's basically big meathead Diane, and yeah, you just can use her as a farmer if you don't have any other options, like for example Red Hauser, which is free to play, and coin drop. And what the fuck, why is this unit even in the game? Okay, if you simp on her and get yourself a Diane pillow, go ahead, but I don't see any sense. Like, she is Red Hauser but worse. So yeah, here we go, that's a 2-minute guide on Diane. Use her wherever the fuck you want. Like, she can be your food farmer if you want a new food farmer. Training cave, she's literally shit because you always fight against one enemy and you can use her against your own team, but there are a million better options than her, literally. But it's okay, you can use her in PvP, but you can use literally better units in PvP, so do whatever you want with her, but I don't recommend building her. Just get her HP defense for your box combat class and then leave her alone. Get the affinity, get her UR costume, and then you never touch this character again. And you're welcome. Thanks for watching. Zeldris for President. Skrp!